Welcome back, everyone. Here are some of our world news as we go overseas. Russia attacked Ukraine's capital city again overnight. It appears that there was loud explosions waking up the city's residents at 5:30 in the morning, local time, as of yesterday. A barrage of 15 Russian cruise missiles took aim at the capital, but every single one of them was being shut down by Ukraine's air defenses, according to the country's military. Russian President Vladimir Putin celebrated Victory Day in Moscow, Russia. The annual flexing of military muscle was being held in the Red Square section. In his Victory Day speech, Vladimir Putin explained that it was a now Russia under attack from the West, claiming that a real war has once again been unleashed against our motherland. In other world news, back on Monday, May 8th, the United Nations called on Afghanistan's Taliban rulers by halting all state executions by voicing its concern in a local report that details public executions, stoning, and other types of corporal punishments. The report recorded various instances of physical punishment being administered by the Taliban authorities. According to the report from the United Nations Assistance Mission in Afghanistan, the last 6 months alone included 58 women, over 200 men, and two underage boys making various offenses to one another, committing adultery, running away from home, along with any others. Several punishments were being doled out to 30 or more men, 20 or more women, and two underage girls on the dates of August 15th, 2021, and November 12th, 2022. You can see the full report on CBSNews.com. And more than 1,000 trafficking victims were rescued in separate occasions. All that took place last week in Southeastern Asia, in Indonesia, and the Philippines. That situation drew a national outcry after it was made viral on social media in the month of April. It showed dozens of grim-faced Indonesian workers in a dorm room by asking the government to help them out of the war zone as they see violence almost every day. The time right now is 9:19 on your Wednesday morning. We'll be right back. The 7-day forecast is next. Stay with me.